about to wear you out. Put this in your...
We're in the Crosley Fish and Wildlife Area just south of Vernon, Indiana. And this is a location that it's been kind of hot for Bigfoot sightings. They call it the Crosley Monster. So there's a team of four of us out here during the daytime, kind of just scouting out the area looking for prints or saplings that are snapped over, any type of sign that might be out of the ordinary for a possible Bigfoot. So far we haven't found a whole lot, but we're going to keep looking for a little bit longer. Set. So if anything comes through there, hopefully we'll get a picture of it. When you're out Bigfoot hunting, one of the things you want to look for is saplings that's been just snapped. And this is about the right height and a perfect example of what you want to look for. Not saying that a Bigfoot did this, but you always have to have in your mind, what would cause this? What would grab it and just snap it? There was an eyewitness report here in the Crosley Fish and Wildlife Area. Not sure how many years back, but a guy was walking across this bridge that's back behind me. And as he was walking across the bridge, he could hear something going clank, clank, clank. And he looked down from the bridge over in this area right over here. And what he had seen was a Bigfoot creature bent down in the water picking up rocks and clanking the rocks together to open up teeth the muscles. And I have searched the area, and there is muscles in this area, so seems like it's a pretty legitimate report. Oh, you found turkey bones?
Yeah, something killed a turkey because all the bones are scattered. We found a bunch of turkey feathers.
Okay, hold on, don't touch with your hands.
I'm not. Wrong puppy.
Well, isn't there an easier way to get to it?
I don't know.
I thought you said there was three caves out here.
Well, this one's over here, and that one's over there, and there's one across the river. Down by the bridge.
Draw on that, man!
And stuff, and there's hundreds of caves out here in Crosley.
mean, unless it wasn't a cave that had a door where you go in. Yeah. You know, down there, that's not. It's just like it was the rocks all the way around.
It's a long way to do it. They used to be called King Beans. You smoke that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, very good, very good. Good way to get my sticker listeners. This is Dickie Bishop. I'll be all right.
And
we're just going to
go get some at Walmart.
What is it? Is there a Walmart around?
Yeah. Yeah, there's a Walmart.
There's a Walmart in every town.
They have a super center. It's just teeny tiny.
Yeah. Looks like a piece of glass right there. On this side, you see it?
Yeah, it is. It's in there, so I'm not going to know.
Yeah.
See, now you can see the toes forming. Uh-huh. Oh, I might have put too much on there, but...
We'll see what happens. It'll be hard to get it out with it.
Yeah, so... I think I did just enough, maybe. I shouldn't... I don't know.
Well, it's too late to adjust it now,
it's
so...
It's too late, but... It's definitely a print. You can tell now it's a print, can't you?
I think so.
When you tell
I almost think it's a left foot, though.
No.
This part right here looks like a big toe to me, because it's deeper.
So, it says that it actually starts setting within 5 minutes.
Okay.
And within 40 minutes, it'd be ready to dig out, so.
With your flashlight, mine's a high beam, so.
Wait, let me...
See it?
Might be a sleep better with that.
Don't think you see it.
Uh-huh.
Sometimes you put it sideways or something. It's like you can't see anything.
Uh-huh. Where is it? Where'd it go?
It's up here. Move it up this way.
Put your finger right at the...
My hand looks tough.
That's what I'm not finding.
Inside the corner there. You see it?
Yeah, I see it now.
Maybe.
Okay.
You got enough light?
I'm trying not to
pull it. I got it now, dude.
Okay.
That's definitely a cat track.
Well, how big do you think that is?
That's really a pretty good sized cat track, too.
It's, well, so look. About the size of a palm, you think?
Yeah.
That's actually bigger than it looks.
And
how long ago did you guys
pour
it?
About 10.
That's a good sized cat track. Came to a small clearing, didn't we? So we came to a small clearing, didn't we?
Clearing?
Yeah. You guys want to try some stuff here?
Sure.
Okay. Well, you want to try first tree knocking?
Yeah.
Okay. Who wants to give it a shot?
I don't
care. Okay, David. That's fine. There's a perfect tree right there. This one right over here. We're gonna do just like a baseball bat. One, two, three. But let me radio them, see if
do you need real hard or
yeah, just hard? Just where it's echoing. No. Let me radio them.
Okay.
Hey Richard, can you hear us?
It's too far.
this thing, Sally, you're... Flash, you're blinking.
Oh.
You're gonna give me a
Richard,
seizure.
If you can hear us, David's gonna try some tree knocking. Okay. Step up to bed. Yep, three. Perfect. There you go. Okay. Take this way.
Well, that's going downhill too. Right there's a drop off. Yeah, there is a bunch of them down there. Three of them right there in a row. What?
Crash.
Yeah. The bed spread, or bed mattress thing.
What is it?
Like a mattress.
It's a bed frame.
Bed frame.
Oh.
There's some stuff over there. See, there's a bunch of it down there. That's a long way to haul all that stuff.
Thing. A green thing is a lamp.
Alright, you want to try a Bigfoot call?
Go ahead. I can't do those.
Did I sound like I was cracking, or?
Sound okay.
Did it sound like a Bigfoot call?
I don't know what a Bigfoot call is supposed to sound like.
I've heard a bunch of them.
Did it sound like one?
I don't know. I don't know what one sounds like.
Sally?
It sounds all right.
Through the headphones, I couldn't tell if I was not loud enough or cracking.
You're pretty noisy. You sounded fine.
Did you hear that?
No.
What was it?
It came from behind us, that way.
What did it sound like?
It sounded like a call.
Oh, did it? Just now?
Yes.
I didn't hear it. You didn't have the headphones on.
Hold on. Put the light. I hope it wasn't Richard calling back. Yes. Did you hear it?
No. I heard Sally laughing.
Oh. Did you just laugh?
She went, hee!
I breathed out.
Okay, maybe that's what it was.
Let me call back to it, okay?
Okay.
It's me? Chris over here breathing heavy.
Hold on, I'm trying.
It's
I gotta do breathing exercise before I do it. Nobody's walking, are they? Mm-hmm. Are you shitting me? Nobody's walking?
We're standing still.
Do you hear something?
Yes.
Where?
With this, you can't tell. All right, hold still.
Where's that game trail right there? Let's follow up that direction.
Back where we came from?
Actually, where we came from, that's the direction, but let's follow the game trail.
Well, it'll
probably take us back to...
Go.
Oh, okay. Huh?
I think we're back where we just started.
Oh, are we?
Yeah.
All right.
Because that's all those things, and I can tell you from the story.
Hey, you're right. There's the trash.
New leader.
New leader, please. New leader, please. You didn't get that on video, did you? Here we are, guys. I think we're almost there. Well, we've passed this trash like 3 times now.
This forest
is disgusting. Hey, Richard, are you able to hear me? Vonda is going to try a whistle. Let me hold that for you or put it in the... That's perfect.
as David.
That?
Sound like a rock being thrown into the water.
Right there.
Where?
Right over there.
You're right.
That's a bug there.
You got the chills, David?
That is interesting. That's for
sure.
Do
it again. Ready?
Okay. Yeah.
That could have been a fish flopping out of water.
I don't know, it sounded awful heavy.
Yeah, it was like it, straight it over here.
Yeah, and it sounded heavy to me too. And I don't think the stream is deep enough to have a fish that big.
Look at that.
See what I'm saying?
Very good point, Chris.
That stream is not thick enough.
Yeah, but you don't know how bad over there, on the other side of that sandbar.
It's a channel.
How deep?
Absolutely no way. It's the same level.
All right, one more question. You recall where it was at, right? Where it rippled?
Right in where you're standing.
Right over here.
Do you see a big rock over at Chris? Chris, look over to your right.
To my right?
Yeah, into the water. Is there a big rock? You'd be able to see a big rock.
No deeper than this right here.
I'm gonna throw a rock over there.
It's no deeper than this. You tell me a fish is gonna flop in that. And all I see is minnows. I'd like to see a stride.
Thing is, it could be. That kind of looks like the left, so it would be over towards where you guys are.
You can just stick that digital recorder in your pocket, it's not too noisy. Right here, what I want to point out is from that print, the print's right there where the flashlights are.
Yeah.
You go around, there's no other print. And there's an indention right there, but that's a deer track. See how that's a deer track?
Yeah, I seen that.
Okay, that's a deer track. You go from that print, that is probably, you have a measuring tape, Sally?
I can't put that in here because it rattles too much.
Okay. And
it shows that, better when you guys don't have the flashlight on it. There.
For that to be a person,
that's a big.
We're talking they leap.
God, they'd have to jump.
Because there's no other chance.
They're old, so you know, take it. Yep. Well, push it back in when you're done.
So, we're talking. We're talking a 6.5 foot stride. A 6.5 foot stride. A person doesn't make a 6.5 foot stride. Because, you see what the point I'm making is, there's no other prints here. So,
down here, I'm not sure what that is.
I was going for that log is where I was going.
This one?
Yeah, that's where I was going to get that to do tree knocking.
Thank you.
Was you videotaping that, babe, when I did that?
I've been videotaping since you gave it to me.
Okay. But what I want to point out is, right here, there's a deer track. That's a deer track.
Hold on. Do it again.
That's a deer track right here.
Don't put your flashlight on it.
That's a deer track right here. So, there's no other footprints right there. So, whoever made this took that big of a stride. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I did hear something.
Is that tree knock?
I mean, no, but I can answer it with rocks. Rocks carry further than the trees.
And I don't think you're going to be able to do a plaster and sand.
Probably not.
You see, you're just, the plaster's going to push it away, I think. And you'll lose your form.
Yeah.
Measure it, though. Measure the footprint. About 13?
14.
14?
14 inches.
From the hip, bottom of the hill to the top of the...
Yeah. 14 yeah. inches. 14 inches.
Because of the way the outer edge is.
Mm-hmm.
The outer edge right here.
Yeah.
That's what makes me think it's his left foot.
Yeah.
And then
right there, almost looks like toes.
Yeah, like a big toe print right there.